Okay.
At long last. Alright, we're pretty much here. Also, real quickly, my team one more time. We got Diluc, Ball, Sayu, and Noel. Also, Diluc weapon, this prototype, Claymore, if you know anything about the game. Refinement rank 3. Artifacts. I'll show them real quick. Start this one. I plan on getting this level 90 whenever I can. I need to find a lot of these things though. Level 60. She has decent artifacts. Level 60 again. And I do plan on ascending both these two. And then just leaving them at level 60 with the ascension. Oh, this is level 0. I forgot about... Nah, that's fine. She'll be alright. I'll level them up as we go. This is probably sometime in this stream. And Noelle's the only one that will be level 80 because I had her left over from when I first played the game. And I haven't really used her since, so. I do have this weapon. Because I got this trying to get this weapon. But it's pretty good on Noelle, it looks like, so it's fine. And she has mainly defense. So when I'm panicking, I'll be switching to Noelle because she's really tanky. Alright. This area looks really good. I like the art of this continent or whatever it's called, this country. I could have just teleported to this, but it'd be more scenic if I just continue my voyage. Actually, let's go around here looking for more of those. Alright. Pearl is actually kind of hard to control for some reason. Maybe not. She gets stuck on like weird things, which is why it's hard to control. I saw that this girl. Look at this. I saw this the other day, and now I cannot unhear Lily Pichu every time she talks. It's actually really funny. So every time she talks, I just hear Lily. Alright. So like I said, the main thing I'll be doing is the Archon quest, which is just the main story quest. So I have successfully won her trust, and that's where I'm starting. And the next step is ... So I have to go way over there. I kind of forgot what I was doing. Or what we were doing. I might just refer to Sayu as Lily. To tell you the truth. I'll probably use them interchangeably. And away I go.
Make my escape.
Secret police detentions. I will be changing on my team depending on what elements I need, because sometimes in these domains, you actually need certain elements, especially for the main story quests, to literally trigger like a mechanism that needs Cairo. So like here, I might. I already forgot what elements I need. Fire and. Do I need Cairo? Sometimes you need it. Sometimes it's just recommended because of the element types. Let's hope I don't need it.
Come on, this way. As long as we stay quiet, we've got a good chance. I certainly wouldn't want to end up locked away in here. Let's find Master Masakatsu and get out of here. We should split up. I've got a little present to prepare for Master Masakatsu. I'll be right back.
You sure? All right then. Just be careful not to get caught.
Yes, you too.
I forgot what we're doing. I think we're freeing, breaking someone out? Maybe? Wait, is that like a stealth mission? Or no, I just beat. No, there's no stealth mission in this game. You just beat them up. We can't knock him off. I like the artwork of this region.
Leave it all to me. There is no escape.
I should have used my E, because I think my E stacks up my fire damage.
I must withdraw.
This guy is tanky. Don't want to use my elemental burst. That's one guy. You do need to train harder. Sometimes there's chests, so I'll be looking around. Booby traps in this game now. What am I playing? I don't think I've ever. Well, they had like some traps before, but it's like actual booby traps now, not obvious ones. I wonder if we're actually gonna die.
I won't forget this.
Yeah, just press F to move it.
This guy seems a lot tougher than usual. Paimon wonders if that armor over there has anything to do with the source of their strength.
I think you're right. Thank you, Paimon.
Retribution!
Illusion shattered! I must leave no stone unturned.
I must withdraw.
Show me what you've got!
There's a lot of just waiting in the corner.
You cannot match my bravery!
I dare!
Allow me.
Pawn to oblivion!
I
timers, so my abilities.
Shine down.
It's definitely harder on when everyone's level 60. I do less damage overall.
I dare you.
Illusion shattered.
But still very possible. Can you climb ladders? And yeah, you can. Yeah, I don't know what I'm thinking. I forgot what game I'm playing. Cool. Tree chest. Coffee. The door over there? That's it. It's not that much damage.
Steady as stone.
No damage. Now if it one-shot me, that'd be cool. Just send me flying backwards. Or be really annoying.
Brace yourself.
I can destroy these things. Whoa. And all of a sudden I'm almost dead.
As a dutiful maid would.
Spin to win. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, no, wait. No, that's fine. Basically, whenever this purple circle's all the way full, this girl's ult does some more damage, or the most damage it can. And she gains it by other people casting their ult.
I need to train harder.
Alright, girl. No chest in here. Can you climb in here? Really send him a crap. You gonna fall down? No? Let's see.
Steadiest.
Ricochet off. Alright, whatever. Thought it'd be cool to push you down, but. Did I miss something back here? Yes. I can get stuck. Alright. We got the Triforce complete. See ya. Oh, he's alive. That's just satisfying how it doesn't open all the way. It's like a little puzzle. That's cool. Well, not really, that was some puzzle, but they could make a puzzle out of this. Foreshadowing. That was intense.
Did you really think that little trick of yours could fool us?
Locking you up was just the beginning.
No.
Oh no! Those Tenryou Commission brutes are torturing him.
If we don't come up with a way to break him out fast, then Yaimiya, when did you get back here?
You asked her. It didn't even faze me how she just here all of a sudden.
If anything happens to Master Masakatsu, our whole plan will have been for nothing.
Hey, you there! What are you doing?
Ma'am.
Oh, sir. She's in my group. Or not
we were just
group,
teaching him a little lesson. That's all.
Huh? Who's that?
That's Kujo Sara, adopted daughter of the Kujo clan of the Tenryou Commission. She's also a general in the Shogun's army. What's she doing here?
Make way. Let me have a look at him. I'm sure you're well aware that torture is strictly against military regulations.
Yes, ma'am.
If you are unashamed of such disgraceful action, then you are also unworthy of the Tenryou Commission itself. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, ma'am. It won't happen again.
Paimon sure wouldn't want to get on her bad side.
Hey, this is our chance. Let's move while they aren't watching Master Masakatsu.
Yaimiya, are you sure now's the right time?
Yeah, they're all just standing right in front of him.
Who is that?
Is that Paimon's, like, cape in the...
Quick, go and investigate.
Yes, ma'am.
They're coming! Quick, hide!
Sorry. I didn't mean to. Don't worry, I've got us covered. Time for my little present.
Fireworks!
Huh? Was that an explosion?
It sounded like fireworks.
Quick, let's hurry!
Enough to distract them. Maybe more than enough.
Fireworks aren't just for festivals, you know. I was particularly proud of this batch. I decided to.
Kujo Sara's gonna be staring at us.
Are my craft after all. Every batch has to be spectacular.
Look, the coast is clear. Now's our chance.
Let's go.
Yes, leave, before I let my judgment get the better of me. He's in serious condition. Be sure he gets immediate medical attention. But remember, once he's recovered, it won't be long until I bring him right back.
Well, it, we'll do all we can to keep that from happening.
Leave this place.
She can't be a bad guy, because she's on my team, or I have her. Or she's a playable character anyways. Let's see if that guy's still down there. I think these are like one-time domains, so I'll look around for extra chests or anything. Like, the way this is positioned makes me think I can get down here, but... That's a no. It's a no-go.
We're finally out of that creepy place.
Yes. Finally, I've made...
Master Masakatsu, how do you feel? Can you hold on?
Don't worry. I think I can make it to the infirmary without keeling over.
Thank you. All of you. I'll take him to get treated. I'll treat you to a round of drinks once this is all over.
Don't worry about us. Just take care of Master Masakatsu. To rescue him. Right, Kujisara. Do you think she was making up for how the guards were treating? It seems as though there are some okay people among the ranks of the Tenryo Commission. Though Paimon would never agree with their actions in the Vision Hunt Decree. How about we go tell Ayaka and the others the good news?
That's a good idea. Where to? I will teleport to that, so I don't have to walk a few extra feet. You can use Lily to roll around.
I'm out of here!
I see. So Kujosara stayed her hand. It would appear she still has some honor to her. I wonder if we should try establishing contact with her. Perhaps we could coax out some information.
Unlikely. Don't forget. Kujosara is also carrying out the Vision Hunt Decree. She obeys the orders of the Raiden Shogun without question.
Is that how you say it? Raiden? I thought it was Raiden. Like from Mortal Kombat.
In her eyes, Master Masakatsu is of no threat to the Decree. This is why she was so willing to allow his escape. If our true motives were ever divulged, she would act against us without a second thought.
True. Though if you ask me... Master Masakatsu's release is an unexpected blessing. We are now one step closer to victory. And we couldn't have done it without Yoimiya and the Traveler.
I really don't know why we needed him. I forgot what we were doing.
You're turning out to be even more reliable than we expected.
Don't mention
it. Not you, Paimon. It's all me.
Indeed. Things may have turned out very differently this time without the help of the Traveler.
You can say my name.
But if we wish to mount any sizable resistance against the Vision Hunt Decree, there is still much to be done. It is time we make ready our next set of plans.
There's no need to rush, my lady. Things seem to have taken a turn for the better, at least. Not only have we rescued Master Masakatsu, but our list of allies appears to be growing. Yes, which reminds me. The Tenryo Commission seems to be making preparations for a celebration, and the number of samurai out enforcing the Vision Hunt Decree seems to be waning. The days ahead may be more peaceful than usual.
A ceremony, you say? Why would such a
I don't know, but I'm sure it has nothing to do with us. Anyway, with the Tenryo Commission busy with preparations, we should have a little more breathing room than you.
You do. Being in a constant state of alert will only tire us further. Perhaps Uptoma, what would you
no
suggest?
Slacking.
I'd say a celebratory feast is in order. Might I suggest an evening of hot pot together? Funny enough, I learned a new hot pot game recently.
A hot pot game? What's that? Well, as long as it has to do with eating.
Simply put, every person prepares an ingredient to add to the hot pot. Once the meal begins, we add all the ingredients together. Then we take it in turns to close our eyes, pick an ingredient out of the pot, taste it, and guess whose ingredient it was. Anyone who guesses correctly can go again, and whoever finishes the meal with the most points is declared the winner.
Are we not trying to
Tradition
save this
even
country?
Has it that the winner receives blessings from the god of hot pot.
Instead, we're getting blessings from the god of
Hot
Pot.
Don't you think it sounds like fun? I've been wanting to give it a try. In fact, I've already got my ingredients prepared.
You really do want to play? Well, sounds like we've got our work cut out for us. Time to gather some Ooh, Paimon proposes we gather raging
game-level
giant chili.
Just ruined the whole
super
game.
Super salty ham, mist flower. This is already shaping up to be a Hot Pot to remember.
Oh, my stomach. It feels like Yoimiya's fireworks are going off inside me.
Who would have guessed that Toma would be the winner? He ate practically all those weird ingredients without a second thought. Toma? You okay,
what is
buddy?
This? Crawfish?
Salt-crusted herring? Unripe lavender melon? Flash-boiled dongo? Oh, and whatever that thing was that nearly froze my tongue off. Hold up. My life is starting to flash before my eyes. Time I call it a night, everyone.
You've only got yourself to blame, Toma. All those strange things you ate were in-
But weren't you the one who added those little cakes, Ayaka? I think the traveler ended up eating one.
I have a name.
Boiling cakes in Hot Pot? Ugh. Think of the texture.
I must apologize. To be perfectly honest, I thought the cakes would be a tasty addition.
Uh-oh. I'm definitely not a-
Rest in peace. We lost Toma to Hot Pot. Oh, nice.
I feel like a new man.
You know, Toma, all you had to do was guess wrong on purpose, and it would have been someone else's turn.
Guess I've been feeling unlucky recently and wanted the God of Hot Pot's blessing. Perhaps I did get a little carried away. Still, I couldn't be beaten at my own game first time. I think my luck has already taken a turn for the better. So without further ado, I hereby declare-
Oh, brother.
Good effort, team. Another important job taken care of. Next on the agenda, some well-earned rest.
Yes. If the Tenryo
We're
Commission
slacking.
Truly is as busy with
Doing
preparations as Toma claims, then some rest would be a welcome change of pace, and with the extra time, there are some other matters I wish to attend to.
She's talking about me.
Let's all take some much-needed time off. After a few days' rest, we'll reconvene at the Komori Tea House and discuss our next operation. Downtime is hard to come by these days, so be sure to make the most of it.
Never mind, you're looking at Paimon.
I'll tidy things up here and start thinking about our ingredients for our next round.
There's gonna be a sequel?
Sure, why not? We should play again now that everyone knows the rules.
Bye, Toma! Seems we won't need to be visiting the Komori Tea House for a while.